Just a crunchy butter.
Helping us transition over to the Philippines.
And then your days of bucket text, 16 years with a single
so many, you know, and the championships definitely stand out. But one thing that really is number one in my heart is the bond that the guys had that we had together, and just the leadership of Jimmy and Brad Barnadale and Larry Pointshare.
Hello everyone. Francesca, TNT on the other hand, go trailing. Half the price to beat advantage. Charlie put it together with one banana and one. Get them on the
floor. And so far, you take a look at that. Alaska is 40% from the field. Samantha don't be if you got double and struggling, 31%. But take a look at the rebounding category. They've been pounding it in the paint, getting the rebound, running the floor, pushing it, and then making those close baskets. 28 to 16 points in the paint. And even a second chance for the score. Pujan and Alaska getting offensive rebound after offensive rebound. And just, you know, taking better shots, you know, forcing and funneling into Terrence Jones into a not-so-good shooting night. The likes of Troy Rosario and Jason Castro from the locals who are stepping up.
Camila Pang, Demon Diamond, Simpson with 11, but it's been distributed by the last race and lots of guys helping him out, and Jero, Cesar of Cruz, and some others underneath that. But, you know, all around the effort that we need to get in Alaska Aces. We are now in the third quarter, one of the new home provider to see the Hassan Comic Shop, home for the number one. And the new home of the first one for Alaska to turn the home as well.
And Evan Simpson is such a good defensive player. And nakita mo na habang ito si Terrence Jones just down to that play. Eh, nakagaan ang PNG ka pa. Alam na na ako na siya. Kailangan i-draw pass kay Terrence.
Nakakilig niyo.
Yun
sa atin, hindi na maalis. Hindi na talaga.
Stated the post that the reality is that the position of the